You've designed a great assembly in Onshape, but now you need to show how it all fits together. The best way to do that is with an exploded view. Here's how to do it. In your assembly tab, go to the right side panel and click the exploded views icon, and click Add Exploded View. Now you are ready to select the parts. You can select them one by one, or just select the subassembly from the tree. Let's select the cookbox and cover together. Next, simply drag or rotate the triad to position your parts. As you drag more parts, Onshape creates explode steps. You can always use the rollback bar to roll back to a previous step. Onshape explode views span configurations, so you are not required to create a new explode view for every configuration of your product. Further, it's possible to create different configurations where the exploded distance is a parameter. Finally, when it's time to add exploded views to drawings, you can refer to any desired configuration. Give Onshape Exploded Views a try today.